Girls and take a bite. Let's go with this verse.